Hey, you take that back. Gear-X is the best monster in all of Monster Hunter. You know, honestly, I believe you. I do believe you that Crash is the outlier. The new Crash is hard. So. That doesn't help. Oh, speaking of new Crash, did you play It's About Time? Did you even consider It's About Time? They got rid of the double jump? You just need to get used to the original Crash. Stormy Ascent, I like Stormy Ascent, but I don't think Kelsier would have a fun time on Stormy Ascent. Based on what, I think that's fair. The game is okay. I didn't like it, I didn't hate it. I wanted a more classic Crash than what I got. I see the kind of person you are. Yeah, I fully platinumed Crash 1, 2, and 3 on the PS4, and I was like, I'm good. I don't really like the time trials that much. Got a crit. One crit is more than enough. I'm not asking for two crits. I'm happy with that gear, Rick. That was pretty good because he came to me. Golds is really all you need. If you were in a mindset to go for platinums, you need to know speedrun tech or be doing some crazy stuff. And sprint shoes help.